One of the world's most wanted terror leaders was thought to be dead, but this morning there is new video of Mokhtar Belmokhtar. He is seen crazing and training fighters in North Africa. He's accused of masterminding an attack on a gas field in Algeria back in January. 38 foreign workers were killed, including 3 Americans. Last month, he threatened to target more French interests.